Okay. Sorry for the weird cut, guys. My footage just stopped. Fuck. I lost so much health then. Let's have a quick look. Oh shit, did I? Oh fuck, I've missed a couple of secrets. And again, a shot. Sweet! Fuck.
The demons only
here we go.
Utilize a portion of the resources that come from human soul. It was the makers and the Sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created large unit. With it they did wondrous things. Save worms from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
Shit, okay. Can I even make that? I don't think I could do that. Oh,
this
fucking god, yes, I do.
In secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a maker can never set foot in Hell nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denur served a grave.
Yes! Oh dear, here we go. How demon work?
This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the makers siphoned energy from the dead.
Shit!
It is not a holy union. It cannot stand any longer.
This is a little bit tight. Woo! Shit. It's too tight. There's literally nowhere to move. Oh, you made it, guys. Let me look at your insides. Just stab him with his own fucking... with his own arm. Need some ammo. Need some ammo. Can you help me out? Got a sword thing, yes, sweet. Got two of them now. Oh. Big button here, I don't know how I missed that,
get
but...
to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
What? These might be the most annoying ones. What the fuck? Why is there so many? Gotta do something with these chains. Thank you. Yes, give me here, you little bitch! Come on, come on, up there, yes. Come on, check it off! I can do it, baby! Come on, we got this. Demon. Whoa! Shit. Serious right now? I gotta do with this shithead. Okay. Oh my fucking god! I can't die now! Not now! ridiculous. Are you fucking serious? There was no health anywhere? Fucking serious. Yes, yes, yes! Fuck you, Doom Hunter!
Let's break the chains and destroy the transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Earth.
Fuck me, guys, we just smashed that. Took me a couple tries, but we did it.
The car is awakening the icon of sin. We must hurry.
Okay, quick, let's go. Yeah! Necroval part 2 is complete, guys. Another level down. I'll have to have a little look. This could be the last level coming up. If it is, I might do a super long part. Like, if I can, I'll try and fit it in one video, the whole level. If not, it might be a two-part ending. But if not, all I've got to say is, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't watched the other videos, please go back and watch them if you can, or check out my other videos on my channel. I'd appreciate all the love and support you give me. Please, if you haven't already, subscribe, hit that big subscribe button down below, just so you know exactly when I'm going to upload. Follow me on all my socials, just so you're up to date with what videos are coming next, what my plans are, and also you can interact with me if you'd like that. But anyway, guys, thank you so much. I'm the Hawkeye Punisher. I'll catch you in the next video.